He's mixed it up a bit. Two passes, six rushes on the play. Kevin Sharples will kick it off here tonight for TCU. And two dangerous returners back for the Utes. Jeremy Brooks and Devontae Christopher. Christopher from the six. And the former high school quarterback gets popped. Lost the football. TCU recovers. Malcolm Williams comes up with the takeaway, and the Horned Frogs are looking good in more ways than one.
I tell you what, Utah talked about being able to match the intensity, but it's TCU that's bringing it lit. Listen to this, folks. That's called getting taken to the woodshed, buddy. These guys are jacked up, flying around, turning the football over. It's the same thing that TCU did last year. Utah is not matching the intensity of this horn.